In their age group, Lauren and Kristina Lantz are two of the top gymnasts in the country, and they're sisters. Lauren is 11, Kristina is 8. Both compete at level 6 and are nationally ranked.
It's pretty amazing. There's 8,500 plus girls in level 6, and Lauren is ranked 2nd on beam, and Kristina is ranked 13th in the nation on floor, and 38th in the nation all around.
I think it's really cool to know that I'm nationally ranked, because it's like I'm one of the best in the country.
Just last weekend, the girls wrapped up their season with gold medals at the state championships. Lauren took gold on the beam, Kristina in the all-around. But just because their season is over doesn't mean their work is done. The girls will continue to train 15 to 16 hours per week in preparation for next year's Level 7 competitions.
I like people supporting me and cheering me on. Well, it will take me a lot of, like, training.
The sisters compete in anywhere from 7 to 10 competitions per year and travel as far as Florida and Texas. They both hope to reach the elite level and even dream about the Olympics. But right now, they say college would be good. Certainly two names to watch for, Lauren and Kristina Lantz, this week's Hometown Hero.